So we are autofilled Baron Lane. So we chose Gnossus because we were going to go Garen, but that was already chosen. I've got Flash and Exhaust. Not sure if that's the correct things to go on him. It's been a while since I've truly played him. I played him a lot when I was first starting out, but it's been a while. And of course I've got Grasp. I've got... sure that looks good. I've got Grasp and then Gathering Storm, I think it is. Second Wind and I think Manifold Band. What I need, damn it, is I need anti-heal is what I need. The object is to last hit with your Q, so you can stack up, get your stacks and become even more powerful. There's my Garen. Back to Iceborne. Yeah, this is gonna be a loss. I predict a loss. What do you guys predict? Six stacks, that's kind of pathetic. turret shot. I need to hopefully back soon. Losing turrets at the speed of light. Trying to keep them out of the turret range, but Olaf near us. Fun. Fashion. Oh, that was fun. See if we can FF this shit. Who thinks we can win this? Holy shit. Holy shit. That's gonna be fun. Alright, let's add some match to this bullshit here. Thunder stacks. 11 minutes, holy shit. It's gotta be a new personal worst. Purpose of that was. Oh, man. Yay. Alright, I think this is gonna be near the end of us here. Even with the shield. Oh, this is fucking rough. So fucking rough here. This was rough. Fucking rough. More magic. Back into the fray we go. Okay. Okay. Well, that sucked. Yet again. And again. Oh, wow. Hopefully this is it. Just get me out of here, please. Thank God. Thank God. It's over. It's over. This support better be like a god tier support, because if he stole my face, it happens every time. 17 marks. At least it's a support. It doesn't have any, like, true mastery. Yeah, he's... There's no shot. He's only a support player. Probably fucking Smurf.